to open vaccination appointments to anybody 50 and older this week. On Saturday, I got a text from a friend to call the Florida Department of Health right away to make mine.
Someone actually answered the phone, and my first thought was, it's a scam. I'm not giving my credit card number or my Social Security number. And this nice lady answered, and she said, do you want to come to the 23rd? And I said, of what month? And she's like, this month, this week. And I almost fell off my chair.
Kellie.
Yep. Oh, you're on the news. Yeah.
Most people just want to see their grandkids.
Most people want to see their grandkids. Yep. Yeah, and that's what we're hearing too.
Yes, and they're just super excited to be getting vaccinated because they can finally see their grandkids after a year of being in the house. That's it. That's
it's like tears of joy. I'm going to see my grandkids.
Yes. Fatigue, headache, muscle pain, joint pain.
The side effects are mild and worth it to me if you're going to get vaccinated. I can't wait.
Woo! Going to the right. Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm all done. They want you to wait 15 minutes to make sure you don't have any kind of reaction.
Okay.
And then you get your card and you actually have an appointment for your second dose. So I got the Moderna shot, requires two doses, and I'll get an appointment for my second dose as soon as before I even leave here. So it's all done. And what? It's like 10 minutes later. Since I arrived, it's amazing. They're doing a great job out here.
I watch the news all the time.
Oh, thank you for watching the news. I appreciate that. What are most people saying to you?
Everybody's delighted. Everybody's happy.
Oh my gosh, they're doing such a good job out here. They'll contact me for the next...
for their next appointment.
I don't have to worry about anything.
No.
Okay. It is like clockwork. It's going so well. So many people here to help. They're so helpful and friendly and kind. It's almost feel like you should have a glass of champagne. It's celebratory at the end. Cheers.
Someone selling champagne outside would make a killing right
they
now.
They should. People. It was such a jovial mood. People were happy. And the county, Lee County, is doing a fabulous job getting through people through so fast. So I got my shot here, and I'm excited.
Cool. Feel okay?
Yeah, feel fine.